Thomas, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to. Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to.
On you about a year ago, it was a miracle, sitting in the pond, smoking on your little bong. Yabba dabba ding dong, my little King Kong, really good at ping pong, something to think on. Put you in races at really slow paces, kinda illegal, dress you like a beagle. Took you to the range, people looking at me strange, gonna do a lane change and get out the gun range.
Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to. Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to.
Now a couple weeks passed, and I'm thinking at last, cause I've been outcast due to auto flabbergast. Maximus is tired of this, he's been having syphilis, so I gave him a kiss, but he stared in the abyss. So I asked, are you okay? But sadly now in my dismay, I realized that he doesn't talk, so I gave him some chalk, waited for him to write. On my part I was polite, but then again I realized turtles don't have thumbs.
Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to. Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to. Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to. Maximus, you were the best, better than all of the rest. You lived in a torn up shoe, all because we told you to.